China and Pakistan will always move forward together, and the Chinese people will always stand together with the Pakistani people. Chinese President Xi Jinping made the remarks on Tuesday while addressing the joint sitting of Pakistan's parliament. Describing Pakistan as China's dependable friend, Xi stressed that the bilateral ties are based on mutual trust and support. He said the two countries should support each other's core interests, noting that China firmly backs Pakistan's territorial integrity. He also said China supports Pakistan's constructive role on the Afghan issue. Speaking of the relationship between China and South Asia, Xi said China is the largest neighbor of South Asian countries, and a peaceful and stable South Asia conforms to China's interests. Xi arrived in Islamabad on Monday for his first state visit to Pakistan. The two-day trip is Xi's first to the South Asian country since he assumed the presidency in 2013.